Hi there, Telly. Welcome. You're here just in time for the tea party.
Oh, I love tea parties.
Oh, good.
Well, I'll just take a seat here then.
Oh, no, don't.
Why not?
The friendly giant is sitting there.
The friendly giant?
Well, you see, Telly, this is a pretend tea party.
So you're using your imagination.
Right. That way I can invite anybody to the party I want, like the friendly giant.
I understand perfectly, Ernie. Mm-hmm. Hey there, Mr. Giant! Better there!
Telly, you're talking to the friendly giant's tummy.
Sorry, Mr. Giant! Really nice to meet you! I'll just sit over here then.
No, Telly, stop!
What?
You almost sat on Cinderella!
Cinderella?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, pardon me! I didn't see you sitting there!
and careful, Telly. She's wearing her glass slippers.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Pretty.
Yeah.
Then I'll just...
No.
Don't move, Cinderella. Don't move. I'll just step right over here to this little chair right here. And anyone sitting here?
Super Adventure Boy. But, Telly, there's a chair in the kitchen. You can bring it over and join us.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Got it.
Oh, what's that, Mr. Friendly Giant? Oh, no, we can't start pouring the tea. We have to wait for Telly. What's that, Super Adventure Boy? Your Super Adventure Boy's cell phone just rang? Time for another Super Adventure Boy adventure, and you need my help? Ooh.
Okay. I'm ready for some tea.
Excuse me, everybody. Hmm? Super Adventure Boy and I have to go off to Super Adventure Boy headquarters.
Huh?
Yes, don't worry, Cinderella. Telly's here, and he'll find you and the friendly giant everything you need for the tea party.
I will.
Thanks for coming, Telly.
But I...
To the Super Adventure Boy Mobile!
So, how do you take your tea, Cinderella?
Hmm?
With milk. Okay. There you go. You, Mr. Friendly Giant? Sugar. Okay. Lots of sugar.